The event was meant to share various developmental ideas, cultural practices, and to sensitize women about the importance of the Damara dress or rokwes. The Damara dress was the focal point as young women in particular were encouraged to embrace and continue the legacy laid by their ancestors.
We just thought that we want to create a platform where we're going to popularize the Damara dress in Namibia's cultural diversity. We do know that Namibia is made out of so many cultures, hey? So we thought, let's also share our traditions with others. Let's share our dress, how it's made, how it was worn, how beautiful it is, and just to make sure that our dress is also known. That's basically what we wanted to do with this event.
The Damara dress comes in different styles and colors, and the First Lady, who was invited to attend the celebration, also received one. The style and color of her dress generally symbolizes womanhood. While celebrating the Damara culture, First Lady Monica Agenkos wants a united society where there is no split in tribes or cultures. She reminded those in attendance of just how damaging the apartheid regime was.
The word apartheid was more than just saying black people are not capable. It was a physical word, an infrastructural word. It was a physical word because it also meant we had to live far away from the white people. It was a physical word because it meant even when we were in townships, there needed to be Vambu Lokasi, Damara Lokasi, Herero Lokasi.
She emphasized there is nothing wrong with practicing one's culture, but what is wrong is thinking your culture is better than others. First Lady stated Namibians must respect one another as well as learn and understand one another's culture.